I want to give the scrap life again, bring it a new purpose. My art is a mix of fantasy and common sense. My name is Kolja Kugler and I'm an artist. And I'm most known for making moving robot sculptures.
I stumbled into making robots. I was making sculptures out of scrap metal I found, and then I started to move those moving parts with air pressure pistons. It started with a head moving the jaw, and before I knew it, I had a robot.
I find my scrap metal pretty much everywhere. I have got my eyes open all the time.
Potentially fantastic eye.
There's every kind of shape you can imagine. When I build a band member, I start obviously with the music making parts, the fingers, plugging or playing, and then I build the character behind it. The special thing about my robots is that they actually do play the music themselves. My robots play the bass guitar, the drum kit, and they play the flutes. They got an affinity for punk rock. The whole band is called the One Love Machine Band. My robots perform all around the world. Tech events, festivals, university lectures or TED Talks. When people see the robots, it's like they freeze for a while. There's this moment of, oh, what's going on here? And then it's usually the childish gleam and the joy. I like to use scrap metal because there's so much waste in the world. You can't destroy, you can only make it better. My work is a constant game of chance. And that's what I really love about it.